Mahabalipuram, or also known as Mamallapuram, is just around less than 2 hours drive from Chennai. If you are planning a trip to Mahabalipuram or Mamallapuram, then we do recommend you to watch this video till the end, because in this video, we will be bringing you the top 10 best resorts in Mahabalipuram. We have also got the cheapest booking codes for this resort. So if you're planning to book in any of these hotels, we do recommend you to check the booking codes which we have provided down below. One last thing we do need to remind you is that since Mahabalipuram is a favorite weekend destination, the price in these resorts do fluctuate. They do increase, they do decrease, especially in the low season they decrease. In the high season, especially in the weekends, they increase quite a lot. So if you have decided your dates and if you have decided the hotel, we do recommend you to book as soon as possible so that you get the cheapest prices. The later you delay, the later you book, the higher the prices are. And it sucks, you know, paying for the same hotel but at a higher price. If you can get it cheaper, book as soon as possible. Kaldan Samudra Hotel. This is the most royal and grand hotel in Mahabalipuram, full stop. You'll feel like kings and queens staying in this hotel. You'll be confused whether you're in Rajasthan or you're actually in Tamil Nadu. With amazing Mughal architecture all around the hotel, this hotel will definitely blow your mind. Every angle of this hotel is very Instagrammable. You can compare this hotel to staying in the most fancy hotels in Dubai. This property is one of the latest luxury hotels and resort in Mahabalipuram, so it would be highly recommended for you to stay in this hotel while it is still new and very fresh. The hotel have the longest swimming pool in Mahabalipuram and maybe even in Chennai. They have a variety of activities from board games to yoga to dance shows regularly, so you will definitely be entertained. The basic room is their deluxe twin. It has a smaller room prices compared to other premium hotels, but with a balcony and no bathtub. We would normally recommend you to take the deluxe king with a slight difference in prices, but rooms are way larger with a pool view and a bathtub. Their more expensive rooms are more grand and just more royal. Room prices starts from 14,000 rupees for the basic room and would likely increase in prices in the coming years. We do recommend you to book this hotel for an experience of a lifetime. The Intercontinental Hotel. The Intercontinental brand have always incorporated luxury and comfort for the executive class. So their properties are always clean, corporate and modern design with luxury feeling. The Intercontinental in Mahabalipuram is no different. Although it is fit for all ages and it is a family hotel, we do believe that adults will enjoy this property more than the kids. They have a beautiful swimming pool, a private beach access and a complete fitness center. They also have a huge garden to enjoy long walks and to refresh yourself. It is an amazing hotel due to its premium zen-like ambience. However, our personal favorite part of this hotel is their hotel rooms. The room design is totally unique and really comfortable. With an open access to the bathroom and an oversized bathtub, this hotel is perfect for couples to enjoy a romantic time in the room. Their more premium rooms are their suite rooms and their Vilasa suite room, which includes a private swimming pool with the sea view. Room prices varies, but the cheapest prices we can get are for around 13,400 rupees. Check the booking codes in our description for the prices for your dates. The Bodhi Woods Resort. This is a budget-friendly, comfortable and a clean resort in Mahabalipuram. It is not as famous as the other resorts as it is on the quieter side of Mahabalipuram. Located very close to the Pidari Amman Ratra, this resort is perfect for the older crowd or for those of you who don't want to have the noisy area and just want to avoid the busy areas. The resort is pretty small but very, very cozy. They have a small bird park in the center and a swimming pool as well, so you can relax and have a great time in the resort itself. The resort also have a variety of rooms, all provided with wooden furnishing. It's really, really comfortable and really, really unique. Equipped with a TV, hot and cold shower, AC and a fan, and all other necessary facilities. Room prices starts at around 3,900 rupees per night and the cheapest booking codes are provided in the description. The Sheraton Grand. Sheraton Grand is one of the most recommended properties in Mahabalipuram. From the moment you enter the hotel gates, you will feel that it is a highly maintained 5-star property. Once you enter the hotel, you will be welcomed with highly trained staff who will help you proceed to the check-in counter and be offered the welcome drink. Once you enter the lobby and proceed to the back side of the hotel, you will get a stunning view of the sky, the swimming pool and the huge garden. There are a number of things to do in this hotel, from trying the various foods in the restaurant, a beautiful beach view fitness center, a first-class spa and even plenty of activities for the kids, making this the perfect family resort. The Crocodile Bank Trust is also literally just next door, So visiting the Crocodile Park will be a great outing for your kids. Once you check into your rooms, you'll also notice that being a part of the Marriott hotel chain, Sheraton Grand provides you the highest level of comfort. Sheraton Grand have a variety of rooms, with the variety facing the garden view as well as the Crocodile Park view. They all come with a balcony, a flat screen TV, and a bathtub. The deluxe room prices can go for around only 13,000 rupees in low season. And the more premium rooms are the sea view rooms and the suite rooms. More details regarding the rooms and the pricing for your dates can be viewed in our booking links, which is provided in the description. The Radisson Blue Temple Bay Resort. Radisson is an international 5-star hotel chain spread all around the world, so you don't have to worry at all about international service or the premium facilities offered by the Radisson Blue. The hotel is an old property but renovated regularly to provide the best comfort for their guests. The hotel have a traditional resort feel to it and gives you the classic beach ambience. This hotel is really recommended for families having a holiday because the hospitality of this hotel is really amazing. They pay attention to whatever small details you would need for young kids or even for elderly parents. The hotel have a beach access and a beautiful swimming pool, probably the largest in the area. They also have a spa, a fitness facility, a mini golf, and a volleyball court also. Radisson Blue have been the favorite for people traveling from Chennai for years, and since it's an old property, room prices are slightly cheaper comparing to their facilities. They have a variety of rooms, all with premium 5-star facilities, and each room is special on its own. You can book any type of room depending on your budget, and you won't be disappointed. The cheapest room prices are for around 14,500 rupees with our booking codes. Check the link in our description for more details. If this video has been helping you so far, do please help us, do support us, give us a like button and click subscribe for more travel tips. The Welcome Hotel. One of the best budget-friendly luxury hotel in Mahabalipuram is the Welcome Hotel. It provides the perfect balance between luxury, facilities as well as pricing. The hotel provides all the premium hospitality service. The hotel have one of the best swimming pool views in Mahabalipuram with direct access to the beach and clear skies. You will feel totally refreshed swimming here or just relaxing by the pool. The hotel provides a number of resort facilities such as a kids play area, a complete fitness center and a wide variety of food options. They also have a number of room choices. Their club room is a pretty basic with nothing fancy. The best selling room is actually the garden cottage room with a garden view and a balcony. If you want a bathtub in the room, then you need to get the beach villa room. The room prices starts at around 10,800 rupees per night and the cheapest booking codes are provided in the description. 4 Points by Sheraton. 4 Points by Sheraton is not a beach resort. It is more like a hotel designed for business and convention. Although it is run by Sheraton and Marriott, it is more budget friendly compared to the Sheraton Grand. 4 Points by Sheraton is a great hotel to stay because it is a beautiful property, nicely maintained and provides a number of facilities as well. They have a number of swimming pools, a variety of food options and they do serve alcohol as well. And they also have a complete fitness center. With a huge garden, it is one of the best hotels to spend quality time with your loved ones in Mahabalipuram. Their rooms are large, clean and very comfortable, provided with large windows, a desk and a high pressure hot and cold shower. Our cheapest room prices are for around 12,000 rupees and we do recommend this hotel if the other hotel prices are too expensive. The Chariot Beach Resort. Located just behind the Five Ratas, this hotel is perfect for those who would love to explore the various tourist sites in the city. The hotel is more budget friendly compared to the premium hotels and resorts in Mahabalipuram but provide a very similar experience. The hotel is one of the oldest premium resorts in Mahabalipuram. So in terms of sizing of the property as well as the rooms, they are quite larger compared to the other hotels. The hotel have a variety of meal options and they even have a spa facility to refresh by the beach. They also have a private beach access as well. This hotel was probably the fanciest beach resorts in Mahabalipuram at one point of time. But then in time, it needs to be upgraded to compete with the other premium hotels. But nevertheless, it is still one of the best in Mahabalipuram. The cheapest room prices are for around 7,000 rupees per night and you can book directly using our booking codes provided in the description. The Grand Bay Resort and Spa. This is a budget-friendly new age resort. The hotel has a minimalistic design keeping the young adults in mind. Hotel is clean and perfect for a group of friends wishing to spend some time to bond and have a good time in Mahabalipuram. The main attraction of this hotel is the swimming pool and their location. Being very close to the main area of Mahabalipuram, the hotel is perfect if you want to explore the city and try a variety of restaurants just outside the hotel. The rooms are of various different sizes and colors in fact. Again, for the new age modern crowd, this might be perfect, but at the same time, it might be quite weird for the older crowd. Room prices starts for around 8,200 rupees per night, and the cheapest booking codes are provided in our description. The ideal beach resort. This is an old premium property of over 40 years. Even till today, it is still very competitive in terms of facilities and pricing. Hotel have been renovated over time, but one thing you still need to keep in mind is that it is an old property, so you will be getting a bit of traditional vibes. Since this hotel has been here for quite some time, they do have regular guests either for their restaurant or people coming from Chennai just to spend the weekend with their families. The hotel is clean, have a swimming pool and a private beach access. Now in regards to the room, it is well maintained, clean and comfortable. They have a variety of rooms and the cheapest rooms are for around 7,000 rupees per night. It is probably the main reason why the hotel is still very attractive till today. The cheapest codes are provided in our description. We do hope that this video list have helped you out in deciding on which hotel to stay in. If you feel that the budget of these resorts are slightly on the higher end, then we do recommend you to check out this video with the cheaper hotels in Mahabalipuram. For the more premium hotels, you can check it out right here. This is Raja from Adira Travels. Stay safe, keep smiling, and see you next time. Bye-bye.